There's Peepy the cat. He has hurt foot. Oh, Peepy the cat. He had a wound that he's healing, that he's nurturing. Peepy learned that it's good to nurture his wounds, huh, Peepy? Peepy said, yeah, good to nurture a wound, man. Happy wild. We went out here for me, Koopa Koopa Binky. Then I kaput. That's why they call me, man. I think I'm gonna sit right here with my friend Tiny. We're just gonna kick, have ourselves a little bit of a lean-to. How you doing, Pepper? Pepper Step. They call him Little Pepper Step. Oh, look at my wound of Pepper Step. Look at that, he clean footer. Had like a wound. You get a close up on a wound. Yeah, like a wound, man. Oh, good boy, lick a wound. There's your sister. She's still in there. Ah, oh, Tiny. She got her little ears perked. Yeah, okay, here's something, man. I think Peepy's about ready to bail here. He's doing something. Oh, he's doing a flip. He had to put a 180 Z. Now he's gonna kick. I'm quite not sure what he wants to do. Not quite yet. Ah, there he is. Happy baby, huh? Yeah, I can see you now. I want a cammy. We can make this a short 3-minute video. It'll be just fine. Alright. Say bye, Peepy. Oh, good boy. I'll say bye. Uh-oh. Here come Boom. How about I call Copy around the corner? Here comes Shirley. There, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Boom. There's Mr. Boom. He made it. Yeah, he made it. Yeah, Mr. Boom. How mad up, called Mr. Boom. I say hi, Boom. I say, how came you? So now we got 3 turds in the pot, one at each corner. Got us a little tripod here. All right, we'll have to squawk later. Say bye, everyone.